Good morning, Captains. I'm Neeja Banod. I'm your head purser today.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Pan Am 73 to New York via Karachi and Frankfurt.
Have a safe flight.
Thank you so much.
It was the morning of September 5, 1986. The aircraft Pan Am Flight 73 with 360 passengers on board had just arrived from Mumbai and was ready to depart from Jinnah International Airport in Karachi for its destination, the United States. Unfortunately, the flight was hijacked by four heavily armed terrorists while it was parked at Karachi Airport. The passengers on the plane hailed from different countries. There were Indians, Americans, Germans, and Pakistanis, among others. The terrorists were more intent on targeting the Americans. When Neeja was told to collect the passports of the passengers, Neeja managed to hide their passports and discard them down the rubbish chute. With her help, at least 39 American passengers were saved out of 41. The hijackers wanted to fly to Israel and crash the plane against a building. On being confronted with this unexpected calamity, Neeja immediately sprang into action. She attempted first and foremost to alert the pilots in the cockpit of the hijacked plane so that they could save themselves. When the terrorists saw that, they assaulted her. She then passed on the warning in a code which alerted the pilots. As per the mandate, they made an escape through the alternate exit so that the terrorists were at a loss of pilots who could be forced to fly the plane to the terrorist's desired location. The nightmare on the aircraft continued for long. The frustration and helplessness of the terrorists grew every hour and their patience was running out. 17 hours into the hijack, the plane ran out of power. The terrorists lost their cool and opened fire on the passengers. Armed with grenades, plastic explosives and pistols, the terrorists raised hell on board. Taking advantage of the chaos and the terrorists' senselessness, Neeja leapt into action at this point of time. She shed all her hesitation and fears and worked their way around, evacuating as many passengers as she could. She could have run away, for she knew the escape routes well, but she didn't. She waited selflessly in the face of death to help the ones around her. As she was about to exit herself, she noticed three children who were left in the flight. They needed her help in escaping. As the brave heart rescued the kids, she was hit by the bullets fired by one of the terrorists. The wounds inflicted were fatal, and Neeja eventually succumbed to them. By a cruel twist of fate, this heroic young girl passed away. Oh.